Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to safely clean the electronic throttle body without removal.
This is one of the things you could do to fix a car with a poor idle, especially if there's no check engine light.
Compared to drive-by-cable throttle bodies, it's absolutely essential that you clean electronic throttle bodies correctly to prevent damaging the motors that you have in these parts. I'll be working on a 2017 Honda Accord, but the principles apply to any other car with an electronic throttle body or a drive-by-wire throttle body. Now let's get this. In my previous video, I removed the electronic throttle body before cleaning it, but I know that not everyone has the time or the competence to do it that way. You can still clean it on the car with good results. Tools you're going to need: Phillips screwdriver, throttle body cleaner. I don't have throttle body cleaner. I'm using the next best thing, which is tab cleaner, paper towels, or a rag. Next, you want to remove the two hose clamps holding the air intake hose, one here and the one closer to the throttle body. We pull out this part of the intake hose, this end as well. Start by spraying the throttle body with the butterfly plate closed. Then with your paper towel, the important thing is to ensure that you don't use your hand to depress the butterfly plate. If you do that, you risk damaging the electronic motors that you have in this part of the throttle body, which is actually what controls the opening and closing of the butterfly plate. What you can do is to turn on the ignition and have an assistant depress the gas pedal for you. Since I don't have an assistant, I'm just going to put this wood here and then use the seat to ensure that the pedal is fully depressed. With that open, you can spray on the butterfly plate and then wipe down. You can also spray the cab cleaner directly on the paper towel. Taking the plank off the gas pedal. Next, refit this section of the intake hose. Refit the lower section. Tighten the clamp. Tighten the top clamp as well. Next thing left is to start the vehicle. And the car starts up. As you can see, no codes or anything. Because we didn't depress the butterfly plate, you're not going to need to do an idle relent. So that's how to clean electronic throttle body safely without removing it. If this was helpful, do consider subscribing to the channel, and catch you on the next one. Peace.